Now, before we get too far into anything else, I know I've spoken a lot about conversations. I also wanted to talk briefly about regulation in Teams. So even though you're going to invite a lot of people and you're going to set some of them as members and some as owners, you might want a more robust set of options when it comes to regulating what people in the team can and can't do. So if you click on these dots and you click on the View Team tab, not only can you see the members, and not only can you kind of edit the status of those members, you can also check out the channels and choose to favorite or not favorite those channels. And then here under settings, you're going to be able to change the picture of the team. And then you can also create and update channels, delete channels, and basically set what members can or can't do. So if you don't want members to be able to delete your channels, then you can remove that option. You can also choose if members can create, update, or remove tabs, which I'm going to talk about in the next tutorial. I talked a little bit about bots, and then connectors we haven't discussed, but connectors are somewhat similar to the bots, except they're going to be kind of more robust in some of their features. And then you can also choose to regulate if you can or can't mention the team or channel names when you're going through mentions. And then you can also allow memes or disable that if you want to. And that's completely your prerogative. So that is kind of a way you can regulate and act more as a moderator in terms of your team options. So again, to get there, it's your team, click on the dots, and then go to View Team, and that's going to bring you in here. Now, you can also modify what bots are being implemented and utilized, or go and discover even new bots that you might want to actually add into your teams or your channels. So that is the View Team tab. And before, I kind of just passed it off as an area where you can go and kind of just edit this, but there's actually more you can do in here as well.